Glory,
we're talking about this for an hour now. Come on, see now, just check the time for over an hour. Come on, just give me the time, give me the space, just give me, see, just give me one chance. I'll prove everything right.
You don't understand. The thing is, I'm scared.
You're scared of what? Let me tell you something. See, the truth is, I'll always be by you. I just want you to
be the love of my life. I want you to be by me. The truth is, I
want to be by my side. I want to get married to you. Can't you get? I want you to be my wife.
It will bring dishonor to my family.
This is your family. Please, please. Please.
Please.
Okay, fine. Okay, fine. Fine. We've been saying this for like 2 months now.
No, no, no. Tell me you are saying yes.
Yes.
Come on. I really love you.
I'm pregnant.
Pregnant?
I'm pregnant.
Glory, come on. Don't do that. Jesus. Glory, only once. John, this one. Well, you know what to do. You know what to do. You just have to take care of it. You just have to take care of it. You just have to move it. That's the fact. You just have to take care of it now.
I can't do it now. For the second time.
Glory, you have to do it. God, let me tell you something. The disgrace you've been talking about, it's gonna come to pass. It's gonna come to pass now because you just have to take care of it, Glory. You just have to. Come on, just once. What kind of this? I beg
you. You see that girl now? The papa, the guy was past devil.
I know.
You don't hear me? So, even me, so I didn't fear that guy.
No, so
you don't hear me, so And right now, guy, that guy, now what happened before? You don't hear me, so.
Sir,
Jesus loves you. It's from the glorious Bible. When you killed her, you will need it. You will need it. I'm sorry for the stress. Jesus loves you.
Ha ha ha.